What the? Okay, we won't. Or will we? Alright. Follow the tennis court guy. Alright, whatever his name is.
Okay, homie. What happened? Guy bounced my wife is what happened. Which guy? The guy I'm paying the teacher tennis.
This guy.
Tennis coach. Aw, that's fucked up, man. Who is dude, homie? You know, back in the hood, well, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Like, yeah, get back here!
I'm a cuck all the snot and a fucking push shit.
Back here, no good. Ah! This!
What a waste of space! The fuck is he?
Hey, get out of the way! Drive to the canyon.
You see that little piece of shit?
Dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Walk down the ladder.
Hey, you don't want to be fucking out? Yeah, keep your eye out. Little freaks up there, look. Ooh.
That's his car.
Hey, asshole! You ran out before we can settle our debt.
What?
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Had a cable to one of those supports up there.
Okay.
If it'll pull this deck down, hey, that brick pulled my marriage down.
Whoa!
It's fucking dramatic. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
I told you I caught the session, bud. There were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Baby's
backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
What?
And maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face.
Oh, yeah.
Your energy is seriously bringing me down. Oh, I hope it is, bud. We hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud.
Ooh, my bad. Who's that? What the heck? Even though, lad, I bring you down like a wrecking ball. Oh, no. Even though I'm dropping this house down. All this stuff got break down to the house of end. Go back to Michael's house. Alright.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house! Bullshit. Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Yeah, we afford. You! Yes!
What the?
Yes, man! Green light! Green light! Martin, my God!
Okay. Come on, come on.
Yeah, do something? I'll try, man. Try. We can handle this, right?
What?
Screw
switch to for Lincoln. Jesus Christ, these guys are good. Okay. All right. Poopyhead?
I think so. Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you? I'm Frank. License. Now, Frank, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I? I think Martin Madrazo.
Martin Madrazo.
Now, maybe get him a little of the background.
Background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing. Smart in the head. Now, Michael, I've got a question for you.
Wait, what's he doing with that baseball bat? Oh, God, that got hurt. That's spin.
That's nice. Come on, man. Damn, you alright?
Never Ooh. Better.
So what now? Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester? I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, alright? Alright, go.
Holy crap. Mission pass.
Lester Crest.
Who's asking?
Who's asking? You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Okay. Alright. Well, I think that's time to end this video. Thanks for watching.